Hello, Purdue CE family. This is Dimitrios Peroulis. I'm the head of electrical and computer engineering here at Purdue University. And I wanted to shoot a video to give you an update of what's going on here at Purdue EC during this really difficult and trying times for everyone, I'm sure. Instead of sending you another email, I just wanted to also for you to have an opportunity to take a glimpse of our space here. And as you can see, I'm in the Max Brown atrium in the MSWE building. And certainly this is not the space as it looks right now, completely empty, that we were hoping to use to welcome our students back from spring break. But I want to reassure you that we are here. We are here to take good care of the students. We're here to take good care of their well-being, their safety. Everybody, all the faculty and staff, we have been working hard over the spring break, day and night, to make sure that we're ready to welcome everybody back in our virtual classrooms, in our virtual space. We will do everything in our hand to make sure that the semester is completed in a satisfactory way. We'll do everything we can to make sure that research continues, and we are going to help each other in this difficult time. Also, we're going to challenge our students to get engaged with us and with one another. For example, our first ever data science hackathon is going now to be a virtual event. It starts on March 27th and 28th. It's going to be a 24-hour virtual event for everybody interested in data science. You can find more information about this on the engineering website. Besides our community here, we're also going to take good care of our incoming students. We are ready and we're working very hard to make sure that we are as flexible as possible so they do have all the options they need to join Purdue. You're going to hear more about this in the next coming weeks. Overall, I really do want to thank you for being next to us. I do want to wish you the best for you and your family. I do welcome all the ideas you would like to share with us. Also, don't hesitate to send us questions or concerns about what we're doing, how we're doing things. Everybody can use some support and encouragement right now, and this includes us. So thank you very much, and stay safe.